The ongoing protest against the new farm laws has started showing its effect on other central government projects being executed in Punjab, as large number of farmers from Punjab are protesting near the Delhi-Haryana border. Those back in Punjab are now resisting the acquisition of land by the NHAI for the Delhi-Katra Expressway as well.
Farmers have been protesting in Punjab against the land acquisition by the National Highways Authority of India for the setting up of the Delhi-Amritsar-Katra Expressway. Farmers in Sangrur district led by Harmanpreet Singh JG are holding a protest against the land acquisition for this project. He thinks that the land acquisition, like the new farm laws, is not in the interest of the farmers.
एक बड़ा बहुत बड़ा दुकान दिख रहा है. देखो कॉस्ट जो बनाने की कॉस्ट है वो बहुत ज्यादा है, पहले से ज्यादा कर दी. ठीक है, टोल प्लाजे जो इस पे लगेंगे वो ज्यादा कर दिए. जो पहले जमीन का रेट दिया गया पंजाब में ये 2.5 से 3 करोड़ तक दिया गया, मैं विद प्रूफ बता सकता हूँ. अब क्या दे रहे हैं, 9 लाख रुपया एकड़ का. पंजाब में कोई मेरा भाई बता दे कि अगर 9 लाख में कहीं भी जमीन मिलती है हम लोग खुद खरीद लेंगे पंजाब सरकार से.
फॉर द अमृतसर कटरा एक्सप्रेस वे ओवर 10,000 acres ऑफ लैंड इज टू बी अक्वायर्ड इन पंजाब. एक्सप्रेस वे विल पास थ्रू पटियाला, संगरूर, लुधियाना, जलंधर, कपूरथला and Gurdaspur districts. Project is estimated to be completed by 2023 at a projected cost of 35,000 crores. Jagjit Singh from Jalandhar says that the acquisition should be halted till farmers protesting near the Delhi border return to Punjab. Another major concern remains that this project will split the land owned by the farmers.
Road expressway banaun ja rahe aa, ida vi oh tinna billan wala hi kam aa. ਉਹ ਬਿੱਲਾਂ ਦਾ ਵੀ ਕੰਮ ਕਿਸਾਨ ਨੂੰ ਉਜਾੜਨਾ ਤੇ ਕਾਰਪੋਰੇਟਸ ਨੂੰ ਫਾਇਦਾ ਦੇਣਾ ਤੇ ਇਸ ਰੋਡ ਦਾ ਵੀ ਉਹੀ ਕੰਮ ਹੈ.
NHAI authorities say that the land has already been acquired under the NH Act 1956 and only the issue of compensation has to be sorted.
3D ka notification ho jata hai. 3D ke notification ke baad land jo hai government mein vest ho jati hai. Ab iske baad prakriya shuru hoti hai to jo land acquisition ki prakriya hai वो मतलब आधी पूरी हो चुकी है और उसमें अब कंपनसेशन का जो निर्धारण होना है और उसके बाद जो कंपनसेशन का वितरण होना है वो प्रक्रिया शेष.
Beat attack on mobile towers in the state or now resistance by Punjab farmers in giving away their land for the central government. It is all the after effects of the tussle going on between the union government and Punjab farmers. But it is the state government which seems to be in a catch-22 situation because it is facing pressure from the center to resolve the dispute, yet it doesn't want to upset the farmers. With Ashwini in Jalandhar, in Chandigarh, Mohammed Ghazali for NDTV.